हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम अगेन टू माय क्लास। ऑन आवर लास्ट क्लास आई हैव स्टार्टेड चैप्टर नंबर 5। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर वाज फ्रैक्शन एंड कंप्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज 5A एंड 5B अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। सो टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज टू फाइंड दैट 1/7 ऑफ 14। ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, रोमन नंबर 1। रोमन नंबर 1 इज 1/7 ऑफ 14। 1/7 ऑफ मीन्स मल्टीप्लाई 14, 7 2 जार 14, 2 1 जार 2। रोमन नंबर 2 यू सी 1/8 ऑफ 400, 1/8 ऑफ 400। सो 1/8 इंटू 400, इफ आई कैंसल विथ 8, 8 5s are 40 and 1 0 50, 15 to 1 is 50. Simple, you have to multiply the terms. Okay, Roman number 3 you see, it is 1/6 of 30 hours. 1/6 of 30 hour, that means 1/6 into 30, 6 5s are 30, so 6 5s are 30, 5 into 1 is 5, so answer is 5 hours. Then question Roman number 4, 1/7 of 49 minutes, 7 7s are 49, that means answer will be 7 minutes. Roman number 5 also, okay, let me do Roman number 5. One by eight of 168, that means 1/8 into 168, if I cancel with 8, 8 2s are 16, 8 1s are 8, 21 into 1 is 21. That means answer is 21, and here it is meter given unit, so you write answer is 21 meter. Then Roman number 6 also same, 1/20 of 1000. So first of all you can 20, if you cancel 110, then in okay, let me do still better. Roman number 6, 1/20 of 1000 ml, which is equal to 1/20 into 1000. 1010, first of all I cancel, okay, and 2 50s are 100, so answer is 50 ml. Okay, so question number 6 also same. Okay, let me do question number, okay, Roman number 4, same like Roman number, the question number 5, question number 6, Roman number 4, 4/13 of 65 centimeter, 4/13 of 65 centimeter, it will be 4/13 into 65 centimeter, 13 5s are 65 and 5 into 4 is 20 centimeter. Roman number 5 also same. Okay, let me do Roman number 6, 11/80 of 4000 ml, 11/80 of 4000 ml, 11/80 of 4000 ml, so 11/80 into 4000, and there it will be ml. 1010, first of all I cancel, then with 8 I will cancel this one, 8 5s are 40 and 10, that means 8 into 50 is 400, Then now if you multiply 50 with 11, 11 fives are 55 and 1 0, that means 550 ml. Okay, so now high order thinking question number 12, you see. Question number 12 is, Anjali has 3/5 cup of brown sugar. The recipe for carrot cake requires 5/7 cup of brown sugar. Does she have enough brown sugar for the cake? You are to explain this one. So first of all, it is given that Anjali has 3/5 cup of brown sugar. So you write, given Anjali has 3/5 cup of brown sugar. Anjali has 3/5 cup of brown sugar. Okay, and cups of sugar required for carrot cake, you write, and cups of sugar required for carrot cake, it is given 5/7 cups. Right, cup unit of degree, it is a fraction. So 5/7 cup. So the given fractions, these are the two fractions, one is 5/7, another one is 3/5. So first of all, we will check which one is greater. If this one is greater, that means she have enough sugar for the carrot cake recipe. And if this one becomes greater, that means it is less. So you write, therefore the fractions are 3/5 and another one is 5/7. So now you find which one is greater. You write, since LCM of 5 and 7 is 35. 5 7s are 35. So you write LCM of 5 and 7 is 35. So you just these two fractions are improper, the unlike fractions. So first of all, you convert them to 5/7 equals to dash LCM we got. 35, that means denominator will be 35. So if I multiply 5 with 7, it will be 35. They are also same term. I have to multiply 3 into 7, it is 21. Then they are 7 into 5, it is 35, and they are 5 into 5, it is 25. So which one is greater, 25/30 or 21/35? 25/35 is greater. Okay, which is equal to 5/7. Since 5/7 is greater than 3/5, 5/7 is greater than 3/5, that means she doesn't have enough brown sugar for the carrot cake recipe. You write, therefore she doesn't have enough sugar enough brown sugar for the cake. Therefore, she doesn't have enough brown sugar for the cake. Now, question number 13. Write which number is between 32/9 and 37/9. So, first of all, I will convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction, and then I will find which number is in between. Okay. There are four options. One is 11/9. Another one is 3/5/6. Another one is 3/1/3. And D is 3/2/3. So I will find out the value and I will write the option. Question number 13. Write given fractions are, what are the two fractions? One is 32/9 and it is 37/9. If I convert it, it will be, that is 9 3s are 27, and 27 plus 7, it is 34. So here also 9, there also 9, that means the 32, and in middle it is 33, then 34. So you write, therefore, number between 32/9 and 34/9 is 33/9. So 33/9, this one we can cancel. 3 3s are 9, 3 11s are 33. So I can write it as 11/3, and if I convert it into mixed fraction, it will be 3 3s are 9 10 11 2. So 3 2/3. So see which option is 3 2/3. It is option number D. So correct option is, you write the answer, you write it as option number D, 3 2/3. The correct option is option number D, 3 2/3. Okay. So now question number 14. Put the following expression in order, smallest to the largest. So first of all, I have to solve all of this, and then I have to arrange them from the smallest to the largest. So 14 Roman 1, it is given. First one is 2/3 of 27. You write Roman 1 solution. So I am solving this one. If I solve this one, it will be 3 9s are 27. So 9 2s are 18. So first one answer is 18. Then it is given 1/4 of 36. 1/4 of 36. 4 9s are 36. So 9 1s are 9. So next one answer is 9. Then number third expression, it is 7/10 of 20. So if I cancel this one, 10 2s are 20. 7 2s are 14. Then last one, 48/3. 48/3. So if I divide by, it will be 3 1s are 3 and 3 6s are 18. 36. 48/3. It is 16. Sorry, 16 3s are 48. So write it. It is 16. So now you have to arrange them in smallest to the largest. So which one is smallest here? It is 1/4 of 36. So first one will be 1/4. So this one will be my first term, first expression. Then which one? Answer 14. That means this one. This one will be second. Then this one, it will be third. And this one will be fourth. So So now I will erase this one. You write. Okay, let me rub this part. There is the value. So you write from gray smallest to largest. You write which one is first. Option number this 2. It is 1/4 of 36. Then which one is next? Third one. 7/10 of 20. Then third fourth one is third. So it is 48/3. And first one is less. So 2/3 of 27. So these are arranged from smallest to the greatest. So Roman number 2, you try same like this one. First of all you solve, then you arrange them from smallest to the greatest. Okay, so now question number 15. In a survey, 80 students were asked to vote for their favorite subject from English, science and math. So there are three subjects: English, science and math. So from these three subjects, students are asked to vote for their favorite subject. Which one is their favorite? So 1/5 of the student voted for English. So 1/5 of the student voted for English. 1/4 voted for science and the rest voted for math. So how many more votes did math receive than English? So first of all we'll solve that number of votes for English, then for science, and then we'll subtract from total so that we can get the number of votes for mathematics. And then if you subtract from English, we'll get how many more votes this math receive. Okay, you write. Question number 15. Given total number of students voted, you write. Total number of students voted. How many students voted? 80. Total number of students voted is equal to 80. So therefore, you find 1/1 students voted for English. Voted for English. You see in your book what is the fraction? 1/5 of total vote. Total vote is 80. So 1/5 × 80. 1/5 × 80. So if I cancel 5, so answer is 16 votes. So number of student voted for English, it is given 1/5 of the student voted for English. Then you find the student voted for next subject was science. It is given how many? 1/4 of the total vote. So 1/4 of total vote is 80. You write votes. Sorry, it is not vote, it is student. Student voted for English. So how many students? There are 16 students. There also it will be students. So students voted for science is 1/4 of 80. If I cancel, same 4 2s are 8, so 20. Answer is 20 students. So now you can find how many students voted for mathematics. Simple, total minus 20 plus 16. From total I will subtract the vote of English and science. So you write, students voted for maths is equal to total number of vote is 80. From this I will subtract the vote of English, which is 16, and the votes for science 20. So 80 minus 16 plus 20, it is 36. So answer is 44. That means how many students voted? Votes did maths receive there? So it is 44. So 44 students voted for mathematics. That means mathematics received 44 votes. So in English we got it is 16. So question is to find how many more votes did English receive, did maths receive than English. So write number of votes received by maths than English equal to in maths there are 44 votes, in English it is 16. So number of votes received by maths than English, it is, so from 44 if I subtract 16, it will be, there will be 8, there will be 28 votes. So number of votes received by maths than English, it is 28 votes. Okay, so this is the end of this exercise. Now we'll start exercise number 5C. Solve. Express your answer in simplest form. So first of all, you have to solve, then you have to express the answer in simplest form. Exercise 5C. Question number 1, Roman number 1, you see, it is given 1/3 plus 1/3. So both of them are like terms, so there will be 3 and 1 plus 1. So it is 2/3, and this one it is in simplest form. Okay. So now see, all are same. So we will do number 5, all of them are like fractions. So let me do Roman number 5. 1/4 plus 0/4. So LCM of 4 and 4, it will be 4. And there it is 4, 1s are 4. That means 1 into 1, 1. And there it will be 0. So 1 plus 0, it is 1/4. 1/4. Okay. Now let me do question number 2. It is subtraction. First of all, question number 1, it is addition of this like fractions. Question number 2, it is subtraction of like fractions. So Roman 1, you see, it is given 3/5 minus 2/5. 3/5 minus 2/5. So they are also, both of them are like fractions, so they are also 5, they are also 5. That means the LCM will be 5. So there it is 3 minus, in numerator there it is 2. So there it will be 5, and 3 minus 2 we know it is 1. So answer is 1/5. Okay, now 2 and 3 you try same like this. In denominator it will be 9, and then upper portion it will be Roman number 2, it will be 7 minus 4. Then Roman number 3 also in denominator it will be 17, and upper it will be 8 minus 15. You solve and write. Okay, now let me look at Roman number 4. Roman number 4 question is 26/35 minus 12/35. So their LCM will be 35, and upper portion it will be 26 minus 12. So 26 minus 12, it is 14/35. 14/35. This is not in the simplest form, because I can cancel it with 7. 7 2s are 14. 7 5s are 35. That means answer will be 2/5. Answer will be 2/5. It is not in the simplest form, that's why I cancelled it. I wrote the answer as 2/5, which is in simplest form. Okay. Okay, now let me do Roman number 5. 1 minus 3/4. 1 minus 3/4. So there it is 4, and if denominator is not there, that means 1 is always there. So LCM of 4 and 1, it will be 4, and 1 4s are, that means 4 into 1, it is 4. 4 into 1, it is 4, minus there, so 4 1s are 4, 1 into 3, it is 3. 4 minus 3 is 1, 1/4. So answer is 1/4. Now question number 3, these are the addition of this unlike fractions, that means the denominator in both the fraction it will be different. Okay, now let me do question number 3, Roman number 2. Question number 3, Roman number 2. It is 3/8 plus 7/12. 3/8 plus 7/12. So if I take out the LCM of 8 and 12, 8, 12. So 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12. That means 4 2s are 8, and 8 3s are 24. LCM is 24. So I will put here 24. So 8 3s are 24. 3 3s are 9. 3 3s are 9. So let me write it like this. Next line I will write directly. You can write directly. Yeah? So 12 2s are 24. That means they are 7 into 2. 8 3s are. That's why I multiplied this 3 with 3. And they are 12 2s are. That means that's why I multiplied 7 with 2. So if I solve this one, it will be 3 3s are 9 plus 7 2s are 14 by 24. So it will be 9 plus 14, it will be 23/24. 23/24. First of all, since both these fractions are unlike, that's why I took the LCM first, and then question number 3. Okay, let me do Roman number 4. Roman number 4. Question is 3/5 plus 13/20. 3/5 plus 13/20. So first of all, I will take the LCM of these two terms. So 5 and 20, 5 1s are 5, 5 4s are 20. That means LCM is 4. 5 into 4, it is 20. So LCM of 5 and 20 is 20. 5 4s are, so there I will write 3 into 4, plus and they are 20 ones are 20, that means 13 into 1, so no need to write 1, 13 ones are 13, you know, that's why and write directly. So they are 20, it will be in denominator, and 4 threes are 12, 12 plus 13, 12 plus 13. So 12 plus 13 is 25, 25 by 20. So now I can cancel with 5, 5, 5s are 25, 5, 4s are 20. That means answer is 5 by 4, 5 by 4. But this is improper fraction, that means I have to convert it into mixed fraction. So I will write 4, if you divide and write 4, 1s are 4 plus 1, it is 5. You divide, you can write directly. So 4 ones are 4 plus 1, it is 5, 5 by 4. Okay, now Roman number 6, let me do. Roman number 6. Question is 1 by 8 plus 5 by 12 plus 5 by 6. 1 by 8 plus 5 by 12 plus 5 by 6. So if I take the LCM of 8, 12 and 6, only the LCM of the denominator side take. So I can cancel it with, okay, let me do it 2. 2 4s are 8, 2 6s are 12, 2 3s are 6. Again with 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6 and 3. Now again with 3, there will be 2, 1, 1. So now you calculate 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12 and 12 2s are 24. That means LCM is 24. So and directly I will give one line, I will write 24. So 8. 3s are 24, that means 1 into 3, 1 into 3 plus 12 2s are 5 into 2 plus 6 4s are 24, so 5 into 4. Eight 3s are 24, that means 1 into 3. Then plus sign is there, that's why I get plus sign. 12 2s are 5 into 2 plus again, then 6 4s are, so 5 into 4. So if I solve this one, you know it, it will be 24. 3 1s are 3 plus 5 2s are 10 plus 5 4s are 20. Okay, so now if I write in next line, there are no space, that's why I am writing. Okay, so 24, and if I plus 20 plus 10, it is 30, 30 plus 3, it is 33, 33. This one I can cancel with 3, 3 11s are 33 and 3 8s are 24. Answer is 11 by 8, but it is a improper fraction. So I will convert it into mixed fraction. So I will write first of all denominator 8. 8 ones are 8, 9, 10, 11. There it will be 3. 8 ones are 8 plus 3, it is 11. 11 by 1, 3 by 8. Answer is 1, 3 by 8. Okay, now question number 5, simplify. Okay, Roman number 1 and 2 both are same. Okay, let me do Roman number 2. Number 5, Roman number 2, it is given 3 by 5 minus 1 by 6 plus 5 by 18, 1 by 6 plus 5 by 18. सॉरी क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 लेफ्ट। डू 4 देन आई डू 5। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 रोमन नंबर 1 सॉरी ओके 1 2 इजी ओके लेट मी डू रोमन नंबर 3। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 रोमन नंबर 3 इट इज 7/10 माइनस 2/15। 7/10 माइनस 2/15 सो एलसीएम ऑफ 10 एंड 15 इट विल बी 30। यू टेक आउट यू विल गेट 30। सो 7 into 3 माइनस 15 2 into 2 15 2 सो 7 3 21 माइनस 2 2 4 30। सो फ्रॉम 21 इफ आई कैंसिल 4 इट विल बी 17/30। आंसर इज 17/30। ओके 4 5 यू कैन ओके लेट मी डू रोमन नंबर 6। रोमन नंबर 6 क्वेश्चन इज 2 minus 3/8 सो एलसीएम विल बी 8 बिकॉज देयर इज 1 8 1 8 सो 1 into 8 1 8 8 दैट मीन्स आई विल मल्टीप्लाई 2 with 8 एंड देयर इट विल बी 3 8 1 8 3 1 3 8 8 2 16 minus 3 सो 16 minus 3 इट इज 13 13/8। सो दिस इज अ इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन सो आई हैव टू कन्वर्ट इट इन टू मिक्स फ्रैक्शन 8 8 1 8 9 10 11 12 13 देयर इट विल बी 5 सो 8 1 8 + 5 इट इज 13/8 सो आंसर इज 1 5/8। ओके नाउ लेट मी डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। क्वेश्चन इज 3/5 माइनस 1/6 प्लस 5/18। 3/5 माइनस 1/6 प्लस 5/18 सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई सॉल्व दिस ब्रैकेट यू कैन डू डायरेक्टली ऑल्सो बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू सॉल्व द ब्रैकेट इट विल बी बेटर सो एलसीएम ऑफ 6 and 18 इट विल बी 18 सो 6 3 सो 1 into 3 एंड प्लस 1 into 3 एंड 8 18 1 डेट मीन्स 5 into 1 इट विल बी 5 सो 3/5 माइनस देयर इट विल बी 18 एंड 3 1 3 प्लस 5 सो देयर इट विल बी 3/5 माइनस 5 + 3 5 6 7 8 8/18 8/18 सो 8 and 18 आई कैन कैंसिल दिस टू यू सी 2 4 8 2 9 18 सो नाउ इट विल बी इजी फॉर मी टू डू 3/5 माइनस दे आर लेफ्ट 4/9 सो एलसीएम ऑफ 9 and 5 9 5 = 45 सो 5 9 दैट मीन्स 3 into 9 एंड माइनस 9 5 दैट मीन्स 4 into 5 5 9 = 45 3 into 9 एंड 4 5 दैट मीन्स सॉरी 9 5 = 45 सो 4 into 5 9 3 = 27 माइनस 4 5 = 20/45 सो 27 - 20 इट इज 7 सो आंसर विल बी 7/45 सो आंसर विल बी ओके आई एम राइटिंग इट हियर सो आंसर इज इट इज 7/45 आंसर इज 7/45. 27 - 20, इट इज 7 एंड दे आर इन डिनोमिनेटर, इट विल बी 45. सो आंसर इज 7/45. रोमन नंबर 1 सेम, यू जस्ट ट्राई वंस, यू कैन. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, रोमन 1. Question is 3 1/2 + 7 5/8. So first of all, I have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. So there it will be 2. 3 2 are 6 + 1. It is 7/2. There it will be plus sign. 8 7 are 56. 56 + 5. It is 56 57 58 59 60 61. So 61/8. So here LCM will be 2 and 8. So LCM will be 8. So 2 4s are 7 4s are. Okay, let me write 7 into 4 + 8 1s are. So 61 into 1 is 61. 7 4s are 28 + 61/8. 28 + 61/8. So if I plus this one, I will get 1 + 8, it is 9, and 6 7 8 89/8. So we cannot cancel. So first we will convert it into mixed fraction. This is improper fraction. So 8 8 11s are 88 + 1 it is 89. You divide and find out. Okay, in earlier exercise we have done how to convert to this, how to convert a improper fraction to mixed fraction by doing divide. So I did directly 8 11s are 88 + 1 89/8. Okay, now 2 also same and 3 and 4 same. Okay, let me do Roman number 4. It is little tough. So question is Roman number 4, it is given 3 7 by 10 + 9 21 by 100 + 1 3 by 20. Question is 3 7 by 10 + 9 21 by 100 + 1 3 by 20. So first of all, I will convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. There in denominator it will be 10. 3 10s are 30 + 7 it is 37 +, there it will be 100. 100 9s are 900 900 + 21 it is 921. Then plus 21s are 20 + 3 it is 23. So LCM of 10, 120, it will be 100. You take out the LCM, you will find it is 100. So 10 10s are 100, that means 37 into 10. Then plus 100 ones are, that means 921 into 1. So let me write only 921 ones are 921 plus 25s are. So 25s are, it is 100, that means 23 into 5. So now we will solve. So there it will be 100. 37 into 10 it is 370 + 921 and 23 5s are 5 3s are 15 5 5 3s are 15 5 1 in my hand 5 2s are 10. Plus 1, 11. So 23 5s are 115. So now you add these three terms. So if I add, it will be, okay, let me write it here. 100. 5 + 1 it is 6. 6 + 0 it will be 6. Then 7, 8, 9 and 1, 10. 0, 1 will be in my hand. Then 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 1, 14. So it is 1, 4, 0, 6. So we can cancel it by 2. You can convert it into simplest form. So 2 50s are 100 and 2 7s are 14, 0 and 2 3s are 6. So it is 703 by 50. So now I have to convert this one into mixed fraction. So if I write, it will be 703 by 50. So if you start doing divide, 703 by 50. So 51s are, it will be 50. There are 2 left, 23, 50. What I okay? Yes. Sorry, we did something wrong. It is 20 left. Sorry, there it will be 3. 70 minus 50, it is 20, and there are 3. So now 50, 4s are 200. So remainder is 3. So I can write it as 50, there it will be 14, and remainder it will be there. So it, in mixed fraction, I can write it as 14, 3 by 50. Now we will do question number 7, same like earlier, but here only it is given by subtraction. So let me do only Roman number 2, 7 Roman 2, 101, 11 by 31 plus, sorry, minus 99, 10 by 31. So first of all, I need to convert this one. So there it will be into improper fraction. So there it will be 31 in denominator. 31 into 101. 101 into 31. It will be 101. And there it will be 303. 1313. So 3131 plus 11. So if I plus 11, it will be 2, 3 and 1, 4. So 3142. 3142. First of all, I multiplied 31 with 101. I got 3131. Then again, I plus 11. I got 3142 minus. So now I will convert this one to makes improper fraction. So 31, 99. So 99. 31. So first of all, 1 into 99, it will be 99, and 3 9s are 18, sorry, 3 9s are 27, 7 2, 3 2, 9s are 27, 28, 29, 9, and 7 plus, sorry, 9 plus 7, it is 16, 6, 1, 9 and 1, 10 and 0, then 3, 3 0, 6 9, plus 10, it will be 3 0, 7 9, 3 0, 7 9 by 31 into 99, it is 3069 plus 10, 3079. So now you see both this denominator sign, that means both of them are like fractions. So directly I can write LCM, it will be 31, and there it will be 3142 minus 3079. So if we subtract, you will get 31. And if I subtract, it will be okay, you do subtraction 3142 3079 minus 12 minus 9, you will get 3. There it will be 3, 13. So 7, it will be 6. There it is 0. So 63 by 31. So answer is 63 by 31. Now you can convert it into mixed fraction. So 31 2s are, it is 62. So 62 plus 1. So answer is 2 1 by 31. 31 2s are 62 plus 1 63. So 60 answer is 2 1 by 31. Okay, now rest are the same. You try Roman number 1, 3, and 4. You try Roman question number 8. You see this three sums are similar. So let me do Roman number 3. Question is 5 1 by 6 plus 2 1 by 3 plus minus 5 11 by 12. 5 1 by 6 plus 2 1 by 3 minus 5 11 by 12. So if I convert this into improper fraction, there it will be 6 6 5s are 30 plus 1 31 plus there it will be 3 3 2s are 6 plus 1 it is 7. There minus sign, don't forget to give minus. There it is minus sign, so I wrote minus. So 12 5s are 60 plus 11 it is 60 70 71 71 by 12. Okay, now you take the LCM 6 3 and 12, it will be I think 24. Okay, let me check. So 3 2s are 6 3 1s are 3 3 3 4s are 12 2 1s are 2 1 and 2 2s are 4. So 3 2s are 6 6 2s are 12. Sorry, LCM is 12. So 6 2s are 31 into 2 plus 3 4s are 7 into 4, and there it will be minus sign because there is minus. So 12 1s are, that means they are 71 into 1, I can write 71. So 31 2s are, it is 2 1s are 2 and 3 2s are 6, so 62 plus 7 4s are 28 minus 71 by 12. So first of all I will do this plus term, so it will be 12 and 8 9 10 0 and 6 7 8 and 1 9. So 90 minus 71 Okay, so there it will be 12 and 90 minus 71. So it is 70 80 90, it is 19. So answer is 19 by 12, but this is improper fraction, so I can convert it. 12 1s are 12 and after 12 it will be 7. So it is 1 7 by 12. 12 1s are 12 and there it is 7. So answer will be 1 7 by 12. Okay, so now you see high order thinking. Question number 17. A wheel barrow can hold 26 1 by 4 kg floor raw a wheelbarrow can hold 26 and 1 by 4 kg 4 rocks dead weight 6 1 by 8 kg then another 8 and half kg and third one is 4 and 3 by 4th kg and 7 1 by 2 kg are to be loaded into wheelbarrow. So can the wheelbarrow hold all the 4 rocks? So like earlier, first of all I will check that whether this total weight of this 3 rock is greater than or smaller than. If it is greater than 26 1 by 4, that means it cannot hold, and if it is smaller than 26 1 by 4, that means it can hold this one. So first of all I will do the sum of this 4 rocks. Question number 17, high order thinking. So given will given a wheelbarrow can hold 1/4 kg. So if I convert it into mixed fraction, there will be 4, there will be kg unit. So 26 into 4, 6 4s are 24, 2, 4 2s are 8, 9, 10. 104 plus 1, it is 105/4. So 105/4 kg. And now you find the total weights of the rock. Total. Therefore, total weights of the rocks. You, what is given? One is 6 1/8 plus the next one 8 1/2 plus 4 3/4 plus last one is 7 1/2. So I have to find the total weight of these three, these four rocks. One weight is 6 1/8, another one is 8 1/2, then 4 3/4 and 7 1/2. So first of all, I will convert them into improper fractions. So first one will be, there it will be 8 8 6 are 48 plus 1 49/8 plus 8 2 are 16 plus 1 17 17/2 plus 4 4s are 16 17 18 19 so 19/4 and last one it is 7 2s are 14 and 1 15/2 kg. So first one is 49/8, then 17/2, then 6 19/4 and last one is 15/2. So first of all, I will take the LCM of this fourth term. So 8 2 4 and 2. If I take the LCM, 2 4s are 8 2 1s are 2 2 2s are 4 2 1s are 2. So again by with 2 2 2s are 4 1 1 1. Okay, so 2 2s are 4 4 2s are 8, so LCM is 8. Okay, and now let me rub this line. You remember this one, it is 105/4. Equals to, so LCM is 8. Okay, so now it will be 49 8 1s are, so 49 to 1, it is 49 2 4s are, so 2 4s are 8. 17 4s are how much? Directly I am writing 2 4s are 8, so 17 4s are there, right? 17 4s are it is 68. Okay, then plus 4 2s are 19 2s are it is 38. Directly I am writing plus 2 4s are 8, 15 4s are it is 60. You see, there it is 8 LCM. So 8 1s are 8, that means 49 1s are 49 plus 2 4s are 8, so 4 17s are 68 plus 4 2s are 8, so 19 2s are it is 38 plus and 2 4s are, so 15 4s are 60. Okay, now I will do the addition. So if I write here 8, there it will be kg, and if I, so I have to add this one, So you see here, 8 plus 8 it is 16, and 16 plus 9 it will be 25, I think. Yes, so 25, 5, 2 in my hand. 6 plus 6 it is 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. So 215 by 8. This one, okay, it cannot be converted to simplest form, so it is the simplest form. So 8, when you divide 215 by 8, okay, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, so 8 twos are 16. So there is 555. Then 8 six are 48. 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55. There it will be 7. So answer will be 8, 26, and there 7. So this is the weight, total weight. Now I have to see which one is greater. So okay, this one I will do directly. So write, since the fractions are, one is 105 by 4 and another one is 215. This one you write improper one, you write 215 by 8. So this one we will do by cross multiplication. You can do like earlier also by taking the LCM, and then you can do. Here I will do it directly, because okay. So cross multiplication, how to understand which one is greater? This one will multiply first of all that one, and this one will multiply that one. So you write, by cross multiplication one side it will be this one. First of all you write this one, 105 into 8, and that side will be 215 into 4. So now you multiply. Cross multiplication means this one, this numerator will multiply the denominator of next one, and then I will write this one will multiply that one. So first of all you write this one, this one first numerator, okay. Now I will multiply. If I multiply, I will get 8 5s are 40 0. 4, 8 into 0 is 0, so 4, and 8 1s are 8, so 1 is 840, and another one is, you see, 4 5s are 20 0, 2 4 1s are 4 5 6, 4 2s are 8. So which one is greater, 860 or 840? 860. So that means this side is greater. This side means this one is greater, 215. This one implies this side is greater, that means this one is greater. While writing, don't write wrong. First of all you have to write this one into that one, then you write this one into this one. So which side is greater? This side, that means 215 is greater. That means weight of the rock is greater than the wheelbarrow which can hold the given this one, 26 1 by 4. So you write, since fraction was 215 by 8, so you write, since 215 by 8 is greater, so the wheel, if this one was smaller, then only the wheelbarrow can hold that amount of weight. So the wheelbarrow cannot hold all the four rocks, cannot hold all the four rocks. So the wheelbarrow cannot hold all the four rocks. If the weight was this weight of the four rock was smaller than the total, then only it can hold. For example, if I take the you take the example as I am just writing a value, let it be 80. The wheelbarrow can hold 80 kg, and if I got the rock, the weight of the rock is 90. Anything greater than 80, that means it cannot hold this amount. That's why I wrote no. If it was less than this weight of the weight of the wheelbarrow, then only it will be this answer was yes. Answer will be yes because okay. So since this weight of the four rock is greater than the amount that can hold by the wheelbarrow, so I wrote. So the wheelbarrow cannot hold all the four rocks. That means the answer is no. Now question number 18. You see, find the value of x. So there is an equation. You have to find the value of x. Question number 18. Question is 15. X by 6 plus 18 2 by 3 equals to 34 1 by 2. So first of all, I have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. So there it will be 6. 15 6 jar 90. 90 and there x left, so I don't know the value, so I'll write 90 plus x plus this one 18 threes are 54. 54 plus 2 is 56 by 3 equals to there it will be 2. So 32 2s are it will be 4 2s are 8 and 3 2s are 6 68. 68 plus 1 it is 69. So 69 by 2. There it will be implies sign 69 by 2. So you write the you keep this part here x and that side you change the side of this one. So 69 by 2 and if I change the side it is plus 56 by 3. If I change the side it will be minus 56 by 3. If you change the side, if you transpose a term from one side to the other side, then the sign changes. Since it is plus 56 by 3, it is plus 56 by 3. So when I change the side, it becomes minus 56 by 3. You remember this one? If it was minus, if in place of plus, if it was given minus, and if I change the side, then it could have plus. But here it is plus given. That's why I will write minus 56 by 3. So now I will solve this part. Let it be here 96 by. Keep this part, you solve this one. LCM of 2 and 3, it is 6. 2 3s are 6. Okay. So now you 2 3s are, that means 3 into 69. So you write 69 into 3 minus, and then again it is 3 2s are, that means 56 into 2. So now you solve this part. Implies this part you keep here same. Okay, one thing you see. Okay, let me write one line, then I you write. Okay, so now we will multiply this one 69 with 3. 69 3, so 9 3s are 27, 7 2, 6 3s are 18, 19 20. So 207 minus, and this one 56 into 2, 56 into 2, 6 2s are 12, 2 1, 5 2s are 10 and 1 11, 100, 12. There it is 6. So you write 90 plus x by 6 equals to, if I subtract 200 from 207, 1 1 2, I will get 7 minus 2 is 5, then 10 minus 1 is 9, 95 by 6, 95 by 6, there also 6 and there also it is 6, so I can cancel these two. I can cancel these two 6. Here in denominator it is given 6, there also 6, so I can cancel these two because these are both of them are same. Okay, so they are left 90 plus x, and that side left 95. Okay, so now I will change this one, it is plus 90. So if I change the side, it will be, keep this x here, plus sign, no need to give, only x you write. There it is plus 90. If I change the side, it will be minus 90, and 95 minus 90 is 5. That means the value of x is 5. Okay, so this is the end of this chapter and exercise also. On our next class, we will start a new chapter. Thank you.